Stone Cold Steve Austin, you may feel as though you've sent the dude over the edge. Oh, contraire, my friend. I am merely showing my true colors as a man of education and a man of honor and distinction. And it will be my distinction to have the deck stacked in my favor when Vince McMahon is the guest referee, Pat Patterson is the guest ring announcer, and Gerald Briscoe keeps the time. And it'll be my distinction to be the new World Wrestling Federation champion.
Oh, well, inside the cell, I'll be a partaker of the finish of the Undertaker. Steel bars and mesh to tear your bones and rip your flesh. But I do think it's not enough, because the Undertaker's kind of tough. I'll steal a page from Cactus Jack. Maybe barbed wire, 10,000 tacks. Oh, I don't know, and I won't tell. It'll be your surprise inside the cell. Have a nice day.
In your house, fully loaded. Our tag team championships are on the line against Stone Cold Steve Austin and Undertaker. It's no secret that my men have beat Undertaker before. It's no secret that my men have beat Stone Cold Steve Austin before. And it's not going to be a secret that we're going to beat you again.
You meet the same men going up the ladder as you do going down the ladder, Billy Gunn and Road Dogg. You're going to play hell getting these belts back.
I'm not going to give this belt up, Uncle Paul. Do you know why? Because I love the reflection. And when I look at that reflection, you know what I see? I see the tag team champions of the world, and it's going to stay that way. Think of this as the ladder of success, you two pimply-faced disciples of dirt. You step up it, we knock you down. Have a nice day. Kane, you are a monster, but you have any idea what you've gotten yourself into? No holds barred with the man who made it an art form. We're going to take you and make life as you knew it a memory. And I got someone here who's got a few words for you. Kane, we're going to kick your ass. Hey, watch your mouth there, buddy. Sorry.
Well, Vince McMahon exploited my trust and made me basically look like a complete idiot.
Well, tra-la-la, boom, D.A. Vince, you win the prize. Or didn't you get it? I already look like an idiot. I carry around a piece of crap like this. I wear a stupid mask, and I wear a sock on my hand, Vince. But you had to go one more. I can forgive you for almost anything except this, Vince. You made me wear this shoe. And as a result, well, I'm going to find a special place to stick this shoe, and I don't think you're going to like it. Where might that place be, Mankind? Use your imagination.